back in Bully, who has been pretty well supported here. Green light on. Ready to go now, race number four. They're set. And away, back in Bully, about second or third to go. Dissembler won the start from the outside with Nunning Yong Miss, who's going to retain the rail. And that gave back in Bully a clear run all over their heels a length away. Three wide, Johnny Black sweeps into the action. Followed by Crash Reality, Misty's Boy, Silver Sky and Qatar Girl. Nunning Yong Miss headed now by Crash Reality. Johnny Black's lifting, coming back hard. Johnny Black hit the lead. Johnny Black won it. Johnny Black won it by a head from Crash Reality in a driving go. Silver Sky hit the line of close-up third, then Nunning Yong Miss in the photo fourth with Back and Bully. They were followed then by Qatar Girl and the faller at the home corner, Dissembler, after being right up on the speed. And the runner here, 23.02 for Johnny Black, number three. And it was quite action-packed late in the race. Number three will be the winner. Number three, it'll be 3-5-7-1. 3-5-7-1. And a race that really did change complexion as they'd swung for home. Johnny Black for Joey Clark out deep off the track was able to sweep to the front, and then Crash Reality went with him. They took the lead together, and Johnny Black had too big of a kick back on the rail, and he's won it by a half head. So it's a half head, 1.25, and the run 23.02 after race number four. So Johnny Black returning $4.120, $3.10 Crash Reality, $6.90 for Silver Sky. Fourth in one. First four, 2027. Running double, 81.80. Early quaddy, 1,074. Now we roll across here to the last of the tote dividends. The